My name is Ajami. There are my group fellows, Khadija, Yashwanur, Amna, and Fatma Ishtiaq. We read in 6A class. Our school name is Umar Madaris Model School. Today, my topic is software and its types. A computer system includes hardware, software, and peripheral devices. We will discuss about software. Software is a set of instructions, data, or program used to operate a computer and perform specific tasks. In simpler terms, software tells a computer how to function. It refers to application and program that run to design a computer, such as PCs, mobiles, tablets, etc. Categories of software. The most common include the following: system software, application software, and driver software.
Okay.
The system software will be described by Yashwanur.
Computer program or software package that performs specific function for a user. The function performs the goal and individual
on our smartphone are example of application.